Shalom. These are the days for one love, one people, one God, one nation. We are one, and we will realize this more and more as time goes by, as we become overcomers in love by unity. There is victory in unity. Don't be shy.